I'm sorry. Just the Kirby's at the bottom screen. It's just so cute. It's so cute dancing. Oh, that is so cute. Okay, control yourself, Mr. Galaxy. You have to go through a whole Let's Focus, guys. That's gonna be really hard with 10 Kirby's. Whatever. What's going on, guys? It's everyone's favorite Galaxy Cat, Mr. Galaxy's back at again for another video. But dudes, I got something to tell you. I uploaded videos this week. I'm gonna upload videos next week, but I'm not gonna be that for here for long. Like I said, I'm still working on getting my grades up, but I made a deal with my mom that I can record videos for 1 week, and then that's pretty much it, because school year's almost over anyway, so.
Update. Yeah, I recorded this near the end of the year last year, back when the whole thing happened where I had to get my grades up to work on videos again. This was before my computer shut down again, but luckily, as you can tell, I uploaded this. Really late though. The original release date was supposed to be during the week of summer, but I was at my friend's house, we didn't have Wi-Fi. So yeah, back to the video.
If you guys enjoyed the video, let me know in the comments down below. Thanks you guys, enjoyed the video, so let's just get on to the game. Oh yeah, and I did this so I can test out the screen a little bit. But that's really all I did, so I don't need this file no more. We're gonna go to file one, cause we're number one! But let's just go on with the game. Okay, so down here is just a dialogue, so I'll just explain everything for you guys. One day, Kirby went exploring to the Popopo Islands, south of Popstar. Wait, isn't Popstar a giant planet? Just wondering. Yeah. He was snoozing here, napping the day away. That's so peaceful. What the? But then, dark clouds filled the sky, and a skull-faced fiend ascended! What the heck is that thing?! He looks like a giant heart, though. It was the glorious, the leader of the Skull Gang. Is this what they based their Kozma on? I don't know, but I love his theme. Just listen to it. Oh yeah, that's my jam. Let's just continue. I'm sorry, I just love his theme. It's so nice. The Skull Gang wanted to drown the light in darkness. That's pretty dark. Oh no, no, Kirby! Oh no! The Proteus raised his staff and struck Kirby with his magnificent magic. The Proteus split Kirby into 10 copies of himself, each having a fraction of Kirby's greatness. The feat was easy able to defeat such weaker Kirby's. Oh no, no!
Update. Am I the only one who realizes this? Above all the Kirby villains, Necrozis was the only one who defeats Kirby. Well, almost defeats him. Like, remember when Dark Knight slashed Kirby into 4 different equal Kirbys? Bad move on his part. But this guy is smart. He snuck upon Kirby right when he was taking a nap. He zapped him with lightning, split him into 7 weaker Kirbys, and almost killed him. Wow. Everyone thinks the Kirby franchise is lighthearted. It ain't as lighthearted as you think. I just thought it would be cool to share that fact with you. I'm not the only one who realizes that Necrozis was the only one to defeat Kirby. Now, that's actually a villain. A villain with really good plans.
Oh my gosh! This dude is literally the only one, besides Dark Battle, besides that new cult and the Kirby Star allies.
Update. How many more of these do I have to do? You guys have a video to watch. Anyway, it turns out the cults is just a gymnastium mages. Yeah, people just say that there's like aliens in space, they're actually cults. You don't believe me? They're literally dressed in robes and sacrificing themselves in Star Allies. Like I said earlier, the Kirby franchise is a lot darker than you think, Neon. Back to the video. Hopefully I don't have to do another one of these.
Besides anyone in the Kirby universe, to actually be this close of defeating, no, straight up murder Kirby. This is the only one to take over Popstar 100%. Screw a Dark Meta Knight, screw the Mirror World, screw Queen Sectoria, screw Hotman Industries, screw the Dark Battles. This one is actually the closest to straight up destroy Kirby's homeland. Before long, there was only one Kirby left. That's really bad. Popstar was about to lose his great defender and plunge his darkness forever and ever. Well, I guess that's the Let's Play, so thank you guys so much for watching. Oh yeah, I forgot. Anyway, shut up! At last, Kirby raised his head and saw— shut up! And saw a star shining brightly. The light was from Kirby's own— shut up! Home hello card, which has flown to safety. His heart cut off to him. Shut up! Kirby, follow me! We can fight Necrodius together! It's so cute! Where are you going? Come back! Oh, he's going off. So Kirby begins quick to say Pop-Tart and restore Kirby to his usual self. If they can defeat Necrodius, they can use magic staff to make everything right again. Literally every anime in the world. And here we are, the green grounds. On the top screen we have a little Kirby thing, but that's not for right now, because this is the stage. You can open the stage. And the number shows how many Kirbys you need. That's actually pretty interesting. We only need one Kirby again here, so let's go. Hey, what? Oh, it's so cute! Okay, so I know how to walk. Over here, Kirby! I wouldn't be the star. Kirby, over here! Throw an apple! Let's go eat it! Come on! Yes! Eat it again! Hey, Kirby, get back over here! Over here now! Over here! Over here! Yes! Yes! Go, Kirby! Eat everything! Eat everything! Oh, it's our first enemy! Where are you going? Hey, come back here! Don't hurt me! Know the speed, Senpai! You shall know the speed! Oh! I guess Senpai doesn't want to be noticed. Turns about, we shall murder that guy! What do we just— oh, what's up here? Oh, I know how to do this. Watch this! Fly with me, Kirby! I am your warp star now! In here, go! There you are! Notice me, Senpai! Please, notice me, Senpai! Come back! Don't leave me here, please! Don't leave me— oh, crap. Come back! I know what to do. Throw Kirby! Come here! Throw. No. And throw. Be my warp star. I'll be your warp star, Kirby. Jump! No! Go! No! Throw! I guess. Actually, come think that there's no apples coming out of it, so I'll throw you here. Come with me, warp Kirby. I will be your warp star now. Now get over here! Throw! No! Explode! Yes! Now come with me. I will be your warp star. What happened? Oh, I thought there was a cutscene going on. Over here. Okay, you don't want to be my senpai. I will attack you anyway. This is how we attack enemies, guys. We just slap the living crap out of them. This is what you get for being in the game. And now you should be my dinner. Ooh, another one. Die! Come on, fun! I should go where my senpai is. You shall notice me right now, or you shall be defeated! Forget it, that joke's getting too old. Let's go in here! What the? Yes! Okay, let's see. Bananas! Wow, they made my bar a little bit more. Come on, over here. Oh, I saw something up here. Oh, apple. apples.
We don't have much Kirby loves apples.
Is that a pancake? Is that a pancake?
Oh, the medals! It appears we got four more medals to collect. But just for the sake of memes, I'm just gonna call them pancakes for no apparent reason. Let's just go over here and find more food. There's no more food in this game. In that case, senpai, I'm coming for you! Jump, die! Bop, bop, boom, bap, bop, boom! Yes! We got 63! Okay, so, no! You can't beat Spider-Man! Is there any food? Is there any food? I know it's still food coming off from somewhere. Where's the food? Show me the beef! Okay. Okay, go up here! I will guide you up here! Apples! Bananas! Apples! And another pancake! No, no, go back up here! I shall guide you up here! Okay, come on! Give me more food! Give me more food! Okay, that's pretty decent. Okay. Okay, I need to get that pancake up there. Come here! Come here! No, pancake! Come here, pancake! Yes, we got the pancake! And it's not going to the top screen. Oh, there might be more food up there. Let's go! No, I want to go up there. Come on. The heck? Explain this logic, please! Oh, I guess that makes sense, though. Oh, what the heck? Come here! Come here! Die! Boom! What the heck? I need to get into action again! Boy! You shall be defeated! Okay, I'm gonna hit this tree. I'm sorry, tree! What the heck? What's going on here? This game literally just got 10 times better. Okay, I'm gonna show you this tree, and you shall not stop until... Oh. No, I don't want to do that to the trees. Okay, cool. Guys, can we hit this now? Okay, we need one more apple. What the heck? This is banana. What is this? Here. Oh, it's the same thing as you. Follow this way, Kirby. I will be your guide. An apple. No, Kirby. This game is getting even more better. Oh, no. That's bad. You got blue. Feeling blue. I gotta save this Kirby, that's how we do it. Come back! Thank you! Okay, now we grab on and go to what I like to call a galaxy's wish, is what they call it. It's basically where you heal up your Kirby's. What the heck? Kill the stage and use the warp door to warp to the end. That's pretty nice. That'll be great to come back to later. Get, bye, die, die, die. Okay, everyone on. Over here. Hang on tight. You, all of you, join us. Oh, you don't want to fight? Too bad. All of you gotta fight. Wait. Why was there only one coming out? All of you get on! All of you get on! Okay, all of you get the food. Everyone eat food. Everyone attack this guy. Okay, that guy got poisoned. We're too bad. Attack this guy! Yeah, we got food! Eat more food. And we go over here now. Oh, can we get this thing? Okay, there's a can! Oh, I just gotta tap as fast as I can. Fire! I did- Holy crap!
maximum amount of 10, this game can get really hard to control later. I'm certain that I'm using it everywhere. But everyone gets up. Oh, no, 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 no! Don't want to go near that thing! No! 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 Everyone on clear! Dial this guy to the death! No, 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 no! All of you! Yeah! Oh, that helped out a lot, too. Help him out! You guys gotta help him out! Guys, you got a pancake! And, back. You guys, we missed a pancake! I bet you that badge back there. What's going on? Come on! Oh! Oh, Anya! Oh, crap! They want to feel this thing! No, 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 no! All of you, gone! That's why you can't stop the party! Okay, all of you. You hit that thing. There we go, teamwork, everybody! I love how every time you defeat the enemy, you hit half points, like these main points. Hey, come on, assemble over here! Okay, I don't know what this is. Oh, tap on it, okay. That was a scary voice. It's that dude from Yoshi's Island! How's it going, bro? You like jazz? Guys, we're at 77, my dudes. We're at 77. Alright, everyone attack this thing! Never stop! Eliminate every target! Got the last pancake! Okay, except for missing one. My life in a nutshell. Alright, give me one. Everyone hang on. Keep going. Oh, it's getting darker. The Crotius must be nearby. Is there anything up here? No. Anyone over here? I got Blonde Star? That's bullcrap. And then again, I am just starting on this game. What's this? Watch these bubble pop move on. Oh, okay. Everyone get on. Everyone joins the fun. This one right here is the anti-social Kirby. Do we get another Kirby? Oh, it's just a rainbow. I don't know what dimension that's coming from, though. Okay, so we need two Kirbys to go over here, and three Kirbys to go over here. Social one. Okay, let's go over here. What the heck? What the heck? Come on. Everyone defeat this thing. Yes, you did a thing. Yo, you joined. Oh. No. I guess those guys. Oh, no! I defeat those guys. But hey, we got no Kirby for that. I wonder what this one's gonna be. This one's probably gonna be the edgy emo kid. Basically Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh, come on, you all agree with me that he's basically edgy the Hedgehog. Donkey Kong went through a mutation. I bet you that's what the ghost of Mario looked like. The one with the punching bag. Oh, no, no, no! Everyone attack! Everyone, all of you. I can't believe I let my guard down. We're gonna get a Bronze Star. I might as well play this level later. Come on, anyone on? Anyone fly to the destiny? Okay, now we walk. Okay. Oh, I see. We wanted it to be tall. No. Yes. Okay. We need a melon! I want a melon! Is that even a melon? I don't know. I never know a melon like that before, but then again, I don't know much. Okay, how we fail. Oh, I see what we're supposed to do. We need
need to solve the song puzzle. Okay, now we need to go over here. Go up here. Then we need to go back here and go up here. And we did it! The middle one just like, I don't care. I don't put this music. Okay. Another Galaxy's Comet is what I'm gonna call these things from now on, because I forgot what I called it before. Come on. Fine. Out of the way. Which one's the blue one? Okay, everyone gets in again. Okay, everyone's pink again. Yeah! Blue doesn't suit my color. Should I go for the pancake or the metal? The pancake or the apple thing? I don't know what to choose. I want to go for that apple thing. What did you just do? Oh, I just saved my butt. Oh, I see now. Oh, this is like a vegetable jack by the coin box of Mario. If you want to juice more, eliminate. Okay, everyone gets more. Never stop until it's gone. Because I don't think it's ever going to happen. Everyone must get more. More apples are better. And we got it, that's all. And we got something coming, yes! Which one's gonna be this one? This one's gonna be the one obsessed with anime, I just know it. And then, everyone join. All of you. All of you, yes! We are becoming an overpowered galaxy squad. Everyone attack this, oh my gosh. It's a giant version of that guy from level 1. He's back for revenge. Everyone on, destroy this thing. Yeah! Bigger enemies produce more food. That's a good thing to know. I wonder what happens when we get maximum out. What happens then? Wait. I wonder if Whiskey Woods in this game. Yeah, he's definitely gonna be in this game. Whiskey Woods is like almost every kill we get. On. Everyone stop him! Oh, no. What the heck did I just do? I don't know what I just did. I'm just gonna... There you go. Hopefully that's the screen size. I don't know. Who got poison? Oh, crap. It's one of the... Oh, we got 8th one. This one's gonna be the one that works too hard. And then... everyone up. We need more Kirby's. And we need a heal. Oh, look at us. We are overpowered. We are the incredible Kirby now. Is this what Kirby's destruction is in individual people? Everyone just eliminate it. No. Everyone on. We're going on a ride. Going on a ride, guys. Going after this guy. All of you. Just one Kirby just annihilates them all. Okay. We need this. Anyone just... Oh. That's not what I wanted to happen. Just me those ganks are not gonna be easy. Okay. Everyone attack this deformed Donkey Kong wannabe. Boom. Head. We got a key. We don't want to lose a key. We want to attack. Good. Now come with me, and you'll be in a world full of bananas. What's going on? Okay. Did we get all the bananas? Miss one, come with me, and you'll be in a world full of bananas. And then we got ice cream. This one's gonna be the one that eats a lot. Bringing all of them, dude. Come on. Everyone get, no, go up there. We did it. What kind of logic is that? Whoa! Don't you just love it when Kirby stages do that? It's not a key to a door, it's a key to a chest! And inside the chest is... I'm mad. It's just... I thought it would be something useful, because that gave me this Kirby Squeak Squad vibe. That's what game I should play! I was trying to find this game I should play. We got a wrong stuff. Is there even a silver star? That looks Okay. Let's see. View. I am the own extra. Son of a nutcracker. Thanks, Frenzy. Oh, the minigame! I'll do that in another video. But I think this video is getting too long, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do one level per episode, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, let me know in the comments down below. I'm Mr. Galaxies, and I'll see you guys next episode of Kirby Mass Attack. Peace out, my Galaxy Cats.